so we need these. To find an oak tree, you're going to have to find a leaf like this. So it is very wavy. Yep, and it's got a lot of waves. This is what an acorn usually looks like, but we just need the top. But I'm going to find a better one, so I'll be back in a sec. Here's a good one. Quite flat, but also quite big, I guess.
Need to save them in a sec. We just relocated because acorns are falling down, but yes, I'll show you now. Now I'm going to show you how to place it in your hands and then whistle. So, you bring it in your hands like this. So, it's right there, like that, in between the thumbs. And then we're going to place it over. Now, this is the tricky part. You just have to place it so it's like a little pizza. Yep, little pizza slice, but not too big. And the middle should be, so it's not like that. It has to be closed. And then you're going to bring it up and shh, finish. Shh, shh, shh. Now I can't whistle with it, but I'll be back in a second. There are a lot of shapes and sizes of acorns, like, let me show you. Look how big and different these all are. Look how small and thin this one is, compared to fat and thick that one is. So yes, I'm going to choose this one because I like it and it works for me. And you're just going to put it in there. It's really, really tight, so no air is coming out of it except that just little triangle, yep, like that. So it's like here, yeah. And then you're just going to bring it up and go. That's how you whistle with an acorn.